Do me a favor, make it quick.
Upstairs, Mr. White.
I always knew death would wear a familiar face, but not yours. To watch over this pleasure, Mr. Bond.
I was at a meeting recently, and your name came up.
Oh, flat at London, still talking about me.
It wasn't MI6. It was Rome. Your team, not mine.
Oh. Last month, I found thallium in my cell phone. It's done its job. I have a few weeks, maybe less. So, here we are, Mr. Bond. Two dead men enjoying the evening.
What did you do?
I disobeyed him. I followed him as far as I could. He changed.
Oh, I see. You grew a conscience.
Our game is our game. This, women, children.
Well, the thallium would suggest that he doesn't like you very much anymore. And clearly the feeling is mutual. So why don't you tell me how to find him again?
Oh, come on.
Tell me where he is.
He's everywhere. Everywhere. He's sitting at your desk. He's kissing your lover. He's eating supper with your family.
You're protecting someone. Your wife.
She left long ago.
Your son? Your daughter?
You won't find her. She's clever. She's smarter than me. She knows how to hide.
I can protect her if you tell me where he is. I can keep her alive.
Yeah.
You have my word.
Your word? The word of an assassin?
That's my word.
America. You save her. She can lead you to the American. She knows the American. Try the Hoffler Clinic. You're a kite dancing in a hurricane, Mr. Bond. So long.